always ensure your own safety by unplugging the power cord and turning off the tap. Turn the dryer so that you have good access to the back of the machine. Remove the screws from the back plate and place it to one side. You will notice the guard. Again, remove the screws and set them aside. The heating element is now visible. Remove the wires along with the screws as shown. The heater can now be removed, as well as the heat shield behind it. You can now install the new heating element in the same way as the old one. Screw this up securely and reattach the wiring. Place the guard back again and screw it back on. The rear panel can now be reattached and secured with the screws. This is how to replace the heating element.